the two of them, but they both can score on the power play. If you get yourself into trouble by taking an unnecessary penalty, that might very easily be the difference in this game.
Officials made his way here to center in this first period as a mount set to go. The Flyers start with possession as we are now underway. Quick shot!
He's got some room carrying the puck in the offensive zone. He'd love to get his first goal.
Feeds it on over to Forsberg. And now it's grabbed by Foot. And he takes a shot, and that's blocked away. Hammered into the boards.
Wow, he closed off his room, slammed him into the boards. There's still a run.
Forsberg's loving the puck. Takes the pass. Move to the middle. Fantastic save.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Control for a second there, but regains possession. Now a quick pass to Hart, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. And we've got a two-on-one. Trying to put a spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Can't catch up to the pass. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Sends it across. Misses a golden opportunity there. And that's blocked. Taken by Core. He carries the puck along the wing. Puts it in deep. Colorado's looking to break out. Strong defensive effort. Puck grabbed by Rantanen. From the point, they take control of it. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here they come up along the wing. Good hit for Pope about the puck. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Rantanen. Moves it quickly over to Duchesne. Blocked him in the open ice. Quick feed to Samuelson. Hammers a shot, and he comes up with a save. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Colorado's won the draw. Gavrikov's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. The Avs move it in. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. High to the net. Colorado's on the attack. Takes the feed. No one home on that play. Moves it to Prop. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Angles it over to Trubisky. The Avs get a hold of the puck along the board. Couldn't connect on that pass. The Avs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Flyers gain control of it. Quick pass to Dubuis. And now he angles it across to Core. Centering pass! Put it on the post!
Now, yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Well, here you go. The taunting has begun here.
Yeah, he's trying to stir the pot for sure. He gets his glove in his face. Nobody likes that. Lindros is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it. Man, he got rid of that puck in a hurry. But the goaltender was even better. The glove makes the nice stop.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The game is still scoreless. Philadelphia's got it in the defensive zone.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw's important.
Couldn't make that one happen. Colorado's got it across the line. Here he is, shot right in front. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here's a short pass to LeClaire. They've got the defense outnumbered.
Good thing he won. one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Philadelphia's got the game's first goal here in the opening frame.
Pretty tightly played game so far. Not a lot of chances, not a lot of errors on either goal. Team, but now we have one.
Nothing doing on that.
Time of the goal. 14 minutes.
Them against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. And it's a quick pass to Forsberg. Can't find his man. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. McCarr's got the puck through the neutral zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Good hit. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. Oh, what a stop. Miles picks up the puck. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. And the puck leaves the zone. Drives to the sweet spot. The Flyers take possession on the defensive end. Sends the pass over. And a little bit of offense as they lead it 1-0.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside
as
cover of your
teams
program,
get a breather here in this first intermission. We'll need
your
to save
team
and get ready for period number two. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. And now it's grabbed by Howe. Quick feed to Forsberg. He scores! And I believe that's his first career goal.
Humanity exit. While he's not a player expected to score, it's still a pretty darn nice accomplishment for him to get. You make so many decisions that happen so quickly. Every once in a while, you get one wrong. That's an example of a bad decision. They look like they got their legs a little bit late in the first period. Now they've tied this game up.
Goal. Score.
Looking to make something happen to the offensive zone. Deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
into the corner of the attacking area. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Takes it to the front. Comes up with a stop. Directs it on over to Landeskog. Colorado's in transition. It's a 3-on-1.
Beats the goalie.
The Avs have now gone ahead by a pair here in this second.
Stretching out the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his goal lineup.
Score by number 92.
Montreal.
Montreal. Montreal.
Montreal. Montreal. Montreal. Each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Well, this game has new life breathed into this building tonight after what we just saw moments ago, but we still got a game to play.
Colorado penalty to number 92,
nice
D-Rio.
The Avs in transition at center.
Simple plays to run one there.
And he regains control of the puck. Here he is in close. Puck goes off the glove.
Sharp reaction save.
Quick pass to Leach. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And now he moves it quickly to Cole. And he casts it over the pass. Rocks him on the play.
at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one. First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
This is where the coaches have to remind the players, don't think of it as a 5-minute power play. If the coaches can try to keep the power play urgent, they're more likely to have a good 5-minute set.
14 minutes, 33 seconds.
And he makes the save. Second period, Ray.
I'll tell you what those two locker rooms are going to be like, James. I've been in both of them. The one that's way ahead, it is a giggle fest. Everyone's having a good time. The other one, you can hear a pin drop by number 82.
I'll take the giggle. Just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
Thank you.
chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in, they've got to possess the puck a lot more. Decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush, but they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Colorado's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. Colorado, they've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable one.
And a souvenir for the lucky fans. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Philadelphia's won the draw. Nice feed as center moves up ahead now. Denied by the goaltender. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Avs have taken control of this one, now leading by three. Sakic's won it off the faceoff. Couldn't complete the play. Uses the force on that hit. Here's a chance to set up now. Stuns him in front.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Here he is from the slot. Gets a stick on it.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance. Oh, he just got enough of that one to turn it aside.
Colorado's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. McKinnon's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Move to the middle! Show no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Philadelphia's got a hold of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Timonen. Here they are on the attack. Slides across. He scores!
Oh, the goal's hitting on the inside. You're never dead. They're now down by two. He's able to work his way into the low slot to take that pass. He doesn't stop it, so the goalie can't catch up to it.
The Flyers have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. They're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Duchesne's won it. That's center ice now. He grabs the puck. Covers the boom with that hit. He grabs the puck here at the point. Excellent work on the play. Quick pass to Duchesne. Handles the puck. Pass right in front. And that one's broken up. Slides the puck over to Duchesne. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Looking to break out of their own end. Clark's got it in the corner.
Life change.
Now a quick pass to Desjardins. Takes the shot and a great save.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Can't catch up to the pass. Looking to set up offensively. Big time stop there. And after that save, the puck skips out of play. And we'll get a face-off. The Bolts loom as the next date for these guys when they're back on the ice.
You'd be surprised at how many players don't know the schedule. They just know the team they're playing tonight. Oh, yeah, and they don't know who's coming next.
He got on that one. He says, let's get physical on that play. The Avs gonna hold the puck in the open ice. Well, they turn it down and it goes sideways.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Tonight, the Avs lead by a pair. It's 5-3. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Too much congestion, lost the shot. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. The Avalanche have it in the blue zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Here's a short pass to Richards. Choked up on the play. Delay penalty coming up. Here's the official call. Foot's going off to the box for 2 minutes. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
Digging around for the puck. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Here's a first look at the power play.
Their first power play of the night will commence with the faceoff. Win the draw, you've got puck control in the offensive zone.
Taken by Giroux.
2 minutes.
Oh, shots
it
down.
12 minutes, 21 seconds.
In front.
Greater numbers, they do it all well, and they're on the board. He's playing the percentages, drops into the butterfly, but it doesn't help him. He gets beat pretty cleanly. Still time to go, but now they've given themselves a fighting chance.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes.
Flyers goal. Scored on the power play.
Still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Gets a hold of the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Looks to make a play over to Landeskog. Here's a chance. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Great team from the left side. Here's a chance on the doorstep. That's not going to fool him. Roy's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. That's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Flyers win it. Puck scooped up. They scores! It's in, and I believe that's his first.
Congratulations, his first goal. I don't think anybody expects much offense from him, but it's still got to feel good. Here, that puck has snapped back so quickly, he can't react to the shot.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
Assisted by number 88, Eric Lindros.
Takes control of the puck.
14 minutes. It's on the
third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Quick feed to Lindros. Got eyes on the play. He got all of that in. And it's a quick pass to Desjardins. Side for the go-ahead goal.
Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get it.
attack or do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative.
Lions too much time left. By number 12. Assisted by number 37. And by number 2. Time of the goal.
Takes
16
the
minutes, 27
knocks
seconds.
The puck away in the open ice. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end. Nothing doing on that. Samuelson's taking it from his own end. Moves it to Giroux. Moves the puck along the half wall. And he scores!
That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Philadelphia's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Sackett's one possession. Quick pass by Forsberg. Picks it away here in the neutral zone.
This is a pretty good play. He's not going to really match with the two of those gets him into the offensive zone, and now he's going to hustle after
it. Under a minute to go on the third. And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Kadu's got it now deep inside his own end. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Slides the puck across to Timonen. Oh, what a stop! Grabbed along the board by Simmons. Huge play, trying to shake the defender. Cuts into the paint. Score!
That's a great reaction chance. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot. He looked really confident. Once he got out ahead of the pack, he looked like he knew what he was doing. I'm not so sure he did, but he finished it off beautifully.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The Avs win the draw here in the neutral zone.
Zone finally get the puck into the front of the net, and in it goes.
This is a face-off they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Sakic's won the face-off. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Rocked him in the open ice. Pass across to Kor. And now he moves it quickly to Lindros. Can't get a hold of that pass. There's the whistle, and a face-off back down the other end looms.
A whole bunch of these happen in a game. Not often do they really matter, it seems. Man, you lose a draw when you're tired, you're on the chase. Hayduk trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get level.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. On the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Move to the middle, and that's blocked. Here's a short pass to Lindros. The Avs win the draw. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. Cuts to the bank, turns it away. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Colorado's won the draw. Getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Avs win possession here in the open ice. That pass doesn't go. Oh, I'd like to have that pass back. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The Avs gonna hold the puck off the draw.
Skills are evident, but what I like, James, is how he sees the ice so well. Every they salute them a thank you for their efforts tonight.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.